Esther, I'm in so much trouble.
What happened, Sal?
Ben Eater, the number eater, ate all my numbers on my perfect number grid.
Ha 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 ha! Those were some good numbers! Rump, rump, rump! I better get out of here before I get into some trouble! Ben!
Esther, what do I do?
It's okay, Sal. We can work together to find the missing numbers. Actually, I think our friends who are watching the video can help us with it. So, friend, go ahead and pause the video and see if you can figure out the missing numbers.
Okay, I'm assuming our friends have given a go at it. So how would you think about this, Esther?
Let's see. Well, maybe I can use the numbers that are before the missing number to help us figure this out. So let's see. If we go from 4, 5, 6, 7!
That makes sense. What about this one?
Let's see. Let's see if we can figure out what would come after the number 13.
Maybe we should get our friends to think about it first.
Good idea.
So I'm assuming they tried. So how do you think about it? What number comes after 13?
Let's see. 13, 14!
And that works out, because then 14 is the number that comes before 15.
Exactly!
I see. Now look at this. This is all the way out here. How are you going to figure this one out, Esther?
Let's see. Maybe I can look at the numbers that come after the missing number. So if we have 37 and 38 and 39, I think 36 comes before 37.
Oh, that makes a lot of sense. And what about this one that's right below it?
Okay, let's see. I think I'm going to count in a different way. I'm going to go from the top to the bottom.
Wow, how are you going to do that?
Let's see. I'll start with number 6. Now go down to 16. Go down to 26. Go down to 36.
I think I see a pattern here. All of these numbers have a 6.
Exactly. So I think if we're in the missing number, that's going to be 46.
Oh, I see. And that makes sense, because here, we're in 26, then 36. Here we're in the 40s, so it's going to be 46.
Exactly.
That's really cool. Now what about these three down here? Maybe our friends can pause first and see if they can figure it out.
Sounds good.
Okay, how would I tackle this, Esther?
Let's see. Well, there are 3 missing numbers all in a row, so let's look at the numbers before and after. So we have 81, 82, 83, 84.
Well, that makes sense, because we're in the 80s, and so just like we have 1, 2, 3, 4, now it's 81, 82, 83, 84.
Exactly. And I know the number that is next to 84 is 85.
And we know that because 5 comes after 4, so 85 comes after 84.
Bingo!
Wow. And this would be 86. Very exciting.
Very fun.
Oh no, it's Ben Eater the Number Eater again.
Oh, more numbers to munch on. I'm getting hungry.